Jabez, your party is awesome.
And this mystery liquid is delicious.
Thank you. I'd just like to say that I deserve everything I have, and in no way sold my soul to the devil.
What? Bloom?
Foreshadowing. We have a special guest coming to the party.
Who is it?
Quiet, woman! Who, you may ask? Well, go ahead, ask.
Is it Daniel?
Again with the talking! I'll give you a hint. It's not Dick Cheney.
Deep.
That's right, Daniel
Did
Webster!
Did somebody say Daniel Webster?
Hello, Jabez. It's good to see you alive and well and your soul not sold to the devil.
What?
Foreshadowing. Mary!
Hello,
yeah, nice to see you. Congratulations on getting married.
Thank you, Mr. Webster.
Well, come on then. Let's start the celebration with some fiddle.
Warning. Due to creative inspiration, the remainder of this film shall progress in musical format. Viewer discretion is advised.
The devil must be in this fiddle.
The devil's in my fiddle and things are not okay. He's telling me that you should listen to what she's got to say.
He's
gonna make Jabez pay.
What?
Foreshadowing.
Who could that be?
Scratch, you devious luchador!
What does he want?
What do you want, Scratch?
Hey, Jabez, I'm here to say that your time on this earth is fading away. You sold me your soul 10 years ago, so now I'm back to let you know that your fate's in my hands and you're going to hell. You wanted girls, you wanted to be rich, so I'd use my powers to grant that wish. I made you good at rock and roll, and you made me take away that ugly mole. But now I'm here to take your soul.
I need to be alone right now.
Oh my god, I need some help right now. I need back my soul, but I don't know how. I need a lawyer. Or maybe convenient character placement.
So I heard you needed a lawyer.
Daniel Webster, you're a lawyer?
Am I a lawyer?
Haha, cool.
So, you want to hold a trial and try to reclaim your soul?
Yep.
Just to let you know, I have an overlord's degree in law. There's no way you can win.
How am I supposed to outsmart him? The devil's too smart, Daniel, please help me.
I'm a lawyer, do not fear.
Daniel is here and he's gonna save the day. It's gonna be okay to come down where it's hotter than sun. Why bother with this trial? I've already won.
I've gotta save Jabez. I've gotta knock Scratch down just like a bowling pin. Now let the trial begin.